can hear the pot of your what? Yeah, damn right! This is fucking music, this is a fucking party child, am I right? Damn right! We're gonna do another new one right now for ya. This one off the Dark Saga. This is about a beautiful angel. She's beautiful, but she's deadly. She comes down to Earth to hunt and kill the Hellspawn. Let's give it up for Angela. This one is The Hunter.
Thank you.
up here? How about down there? We did something special for you tonight. In just a minute, I'm going to ask Mr. John Schaefer to come up here and do a number for you. This is one from the Knights of the Storm Rider CD. If you're familiar with that one, let's give it up for John right now as he sings Storm Rider.
How's everybody doing tonight? Huh? All right. Hey, you guys don't think metal's dead, do you?
Okay.
A lot of people out there that are saying that, man, and that's, fuck all that. This is proof right here. As long as bands like us and Nevermore, bands like you, we're going to keep it going, you know what I'm saying? So let's go. Here we go. We're going to be Storm Rider.
Go!
fucking great, man. You guys are fucking unbelievable. I'm cheering on top of yourselves, yeah!
Thank you.
that one. Well, if you like that one, you're gonna fucking love this one. Here's another one from the Dark Saga. This is about having your last and best revenge. This one's truly from the soul, if you know what I mean. This one is called Vengeance is Mine. Vengeance is mine. Vengeance is mine.
I'd like to invite you to come with us across the vast
watch the rain come down. This one is Desert Rain.
Thank you.
Yeah! All right. It's kind of a little documentary about our life. We're experiencing technical difficulty. This one is, I guess what we consider to be the closest song to what we really are. We are definitely slaves to the dark. And that's the name of this song.
Question of what?
Question of what?
Heaven!
Question of what?
Heaven!
You're right, this is a question of heaven.
Thank you.
This next one is about a creepy, disgusting little fucking man. He turns into a great big monster, and he rips people's hearts out. And this one is about the Violator, a close personal friend of mine. This one is Violate!